know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. You're one race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside. Chance to overtake. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Take a seat, help yourself to some coffee, and don't break anything that isn't yours.
Fire up your sirens. It's on. I call dibs on the first hit.
Info here. What kind of vehicle are we after tonight?
Suspect is in a Nissan 180SX.
Got a driver out there that needs taken down. I want everyone to join in.
Set up for this. Gotta have a word with the mechanics tomorrow. Dumb shit.
Out there. I hear the cops are ramping it up.
on the street.
Bring this ass hat in.
Got it. Copy. Abbott.
Keep doing that and you won't have wheels for much longer.
We're gonna need more officers out here to maintain control of this shit show.
There are no units who can join this party, so use your imagination. Laying out a stinger to stop the getaway driver.
Copy. Copy control. Suspending pursuit.
doing okay, rookie. Keep it going.
Looks like you could buy some fancy new parts now.
Yeah.
Hey.
So, what's up?
Not much. You okay?
Yeah.
You're seven wheels, huh?
You have no idea. I'm literally having daydreams about stealing the kid's go-kart in my neighbor's yard. It's pink and has pedals.
What's the top speed on that thing?
Downhill looks pretty fast.
Look, I got some money. I could...
No, thanks. I appreciate it, bud. This is on me. I'll let you get back to it. Later.
hard I'm treating you. You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
Working on it.
Hey, cool, cool. Because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. The cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. Look, I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? That spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. And I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
Too hard.
Take a seat, help yourself to some coffee, and don't break anything that isn't yours.